getting over. My dad's getting ready to cut out this piece of wood. It's gonna be four pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4. And they're gonna go underneath here so he can stack more of his loose wood up underneath his chop saw. All of this so it doesn't fall on the floor when he gets done chopping it, because he likes to save his wood. So soon that will be a cabinet, kind of. Got the two sides cut. Cut a piece of scrap wood to make sure when I cut these out, I get my measuring right. Because it's my first time. Well, I haven't used the radial arm saw for a while. So I got to get used to cutting on that again. And then we'll see where we're at.
Shouldn't be too much longer.
And there it is, back in its little spot, full of all of his wood scraps again. Gonna have to stick a light underneath the chop saw up underneath there so you can see in there. Now it's time to head over here and clean this thing out.